Alright guys, welcome back to chapter 3 of Dead Space Remake. I've had to redo the first two levels because I've already done chapter 3, but I was about to upload it to YouTube, but I accidentally deleted the file, so I've had to get back to this spot and redo levels 1 and 2. So, get back to where we were on the last video, and we can carry on with the story. So, yep, I think we've just got to go through this little door here. Checking my buttons are working.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
Remember, I've got to go somewhere.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
So that's where we got to last time. End of chapter 10. I've got something stuck with me there. Get off. One thing I did learn from last time was to use more of the environment. I was using quite a bit of ammo up, so it's get some air, shall we? Like that, you see, I wasn't using that much of the environment last time. I was using just lots of my ammo. Let's have a look. Ah, that's there. We've got to go down there, aren't we? So. These bad boys down with me. Hey, you.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
What I did use, which I didn't learn in, is a take a couple of them fans out like that, and I did learn that you can use these to weapon. They'll just take the legs and arms off your enemies. There's nothing else in here, is there? Have a look. No, I think that's it. I think that's empty. I'm gonna carry everything along with me. I've got some. Save me a bullet anyway. A couple of bullets, one of them does. Save.
Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging people.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Check out the store. Anything I need to buy or sell? Sell me ammo because you can seem to pick plenty of that up. Sell them. Buy another node. What's that? Pulse rifle upgrade. I'm not buying anything just yet, just at the moment. I could have got another node, but that's fine, yeah, just get my buttons correct again. So, let's go to the prep room. You already got some pulse rounds, so not too much of an issue about buying ammo. Now these are handy as well. Check out. Ripper. New weapon. With ripper blades. Some ripper blades, which you can sell in the store if you don't need them. Master override. Oh god, no, we can't do that yet. We've got a fan there. We'll keep that in this little room here. Hopefully they stay. I think they do stay. So we can use that as a weapon later. I've got to go this route, so. Where did he go? That's fine. Exploded that two pieces at once, but oh well. No attack there.
Required.
Now these are good weapons as well, so
warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline. Get a bit of a surprise over the other side. If I remember right, there might be an enemy or two.
know. These are a lot of
report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Ghost? Wait, you hear that? Shepard, go!
I'm out of bullets. Any of these ripper blades, getting lots of them.
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
No power. I need to give up power. I don't do that. Okay, okay, yeah. No power. Where's the power switch? I've got to turn the power on somewhere. That's a save. That's not it. Okay guys, where's the power switch?
No power. Let's have a look at my refuel the engines. It's definitely telling me to okay, this is okay, now this is confusing me now. I remember last time I just did this. I can't remember what I did. Yeah, it's telling me to come here. It's the power switch, man. Oh, damn. All right, okay, I'm going to cut this out. So this one was, it was locked, wasn't it, last time? I'll just have to edit a bit of that out, so it's life support. All right, that'll turn the behind me then. Oh, I had a thing there. Look, oh well. Ah, see? There we go.
Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
They're quite deadly, they are. I'm gonna have to sell some of these. I should get that off, that plasma range. Oh, yeah.
Centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Hi. Damn! I just nearly exploded myself, man. I didn't realize one fell behind me. Hearing a lot of noises. Sell some items again. And I've got a lot of ripper blades in that last one. Right, okay. Refund, I get quite a lot of that.
I think I've got a... I've got to... Equip. I need to equip it. There we go. Thought there might have been a stasis charge in that room, but I was wrong. I've got one of the things I can just charge it with that, can I? Got. Anymore? No. Nope.
Clearance confirmed.
What else in here? Nope. I don't know. Fan blades, because they're quite handy, I find. Remember this one, this little time thing, isn't there? Turn that on, because that's like a... Just drop these bad boys in there. Backlog. So, I'll scroll down this. Pause if you need to read it, so.
Clearance confirmed.
Leave that one there. Two lockers here.
Please stand by. sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
I think I picked everything up from it, didn't I? Awesome. So there we go, that's becoming deep. Can't say it. Determination. Weird. I'm about out of plasma. I've got plenty of rippers. We'll keep them because they're quite under. They give you quite a bit in the old in the bank, don't they? Two little saws there. That'll be nice one. Usually when it says save, it's a pretty good sign. It's what's happened to my
entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Stasis recharge. The lift. Get some more oxygen on. Don't need that.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Run. No. Right, Phil. Where's the thing gone? Here it comes. About the gap there. Have a look. Might be something. 90 seconds. Is that it? Just a few credits. Seconds. I think I'm all right. Seconds. I've got loads of time. We'll save it again just to bring that with me. They're quite handy there.
Unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
A glitch. Right, okay. Wow, was a make sure we're going the right way, that way.
Entering zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Gus orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the issue more brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
Cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Stasis. I think I picked up all the little bits and bobs what they're flying around, wouldn't it? So I don't think there's anything else. I was playing around with some controls. It was a bit
exiting zero gravity.
Keypad wasn't working. Keyboard. This bad boy and I. Oh, hang on then. Let's have a look in the inventory. Equip.
So that's all four slots equipped. Excuse me. What's that word? Okay. We've got to go. So that's a level 3 door, so we're not gonna, can't go in there yet. Need that down there, I think. If I remember right, there's quite a few enemies down there, so.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Hey, that's a good thing to have. Well, I think I'm going to go down in the lift. Sorry mate, can't do eight for you mate. Should I upgrade anything? Six nodes, so I could actually upgrade my suits. I can max out the air, no, that's alright. Let's have a look. Flamethrower. Damage. I use this quite a lot, so I want to. Capacitor, yeah. I think that'll do. Yeah, that'll do. Got one node left. Let's start picking some of them. I'm gonna take this with me. I'm gonna drop it over there because I think. I remember right, there's quite a few enemies appear down the bottom, so. that. Yep. I know their claws do a lot of damage to the enemies, so... take them down with me. That bad boy up, that's what we want to do. Use that. I can hear stuff, but... credits and semiconductors there, like, sorry mate, gotta go. Damn, missed it. There.
begin ignition sequence.
Med pack all gone.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Okay, so I think I need to put that.
Sequence.
Nice little stasis thing, so.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by. Spitters. Picked up all the little knickknacks, didn't I? Yeah, I've done that bit. Nothing up there. So, right. Let's go and do what we're supposed to do. Engines ready. Please confirm ignition order.
This one, just in case you get a surprise enemy.
Engines ready. think this is about the end of
Nothing's to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
Level 3, chapter 3. Seems starting chapter 4. Geostationary
orbit. Wait, you're flying us through the planet for activity?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Nicole? I'm here. Nicole! Damn it!
Sell some gear here, so we'll do that now. Get off! Get out! Get out! Jesus Christ! That was a bit naughty, that way. It came while I was on the bloody in the menu here. Couldn't get out of it. I've got 26,000 credits. I can get a couple of nodes here. Shall I get a couple of up? Sell a few items. Sell that. Okay. Sell. They're pretty handy, them stasis things, I'll say. So. They come up quite often, so I'll sell them. Medium med packs, don't want them. There we go. Got a few more nodes there. So, hang on, got to go now. So we're gonna start chapter 4. Should start anytime. No, just make sure I'm going up. Hang on. That way. Thought for a second I was going up. Damn, I ain't got no bullets in there. I thought I'd but there's chapter 3 finished, and then obviously we're going to start chapter 4 from here. So yeah, if you enjoyed this episode, leave us a like, subscribe if you're not a subscriber, and hopefully I'll see you in chapter 4. So hope you all have a good day. See you in the next one.